How to become a canine police officer? Well, the answer is you have to join the job first and then look for relevant job applications coming out internally. And all I'm going to say is, in the interview, don't tell them you like dogs. They want to hear things like how you're going to interact with the public and help to protect people from crime using a dog.